really should do more stretches, or actually some stretches in the morning when I get up. This is about as far as I stretch. The morning coffee. Hello. And yes, I've already forgotten what this is called. Oh, Hellblade. Hellblade. Something, 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 something. Best experience with headphones. Thank you. Okay. Until the image below is barely visible. Which one? Just click OK. Start new game. Ooh. Senua's sacrifice? I mean, who knows? Who knows? Yummity, yummity. Oh. Yeah, could give me something to read while I wait. Something I wish game devs would do more. Less text on the screen when I'm playing, more text on the loading screens while I'm waiting.
Who are you?
What I'm going to do, just as I remember, audio subtitles. We put the subtitles on. Better.
Told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new. They've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her. Of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back, go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you. They're watching. Stop. Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking?
I can tell you.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Said it was fear. Runs far. Far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Then what wishes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering? There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Right, I'm finally in control now. Ooh, look, a bum. All right, let's invert these controls. So what happened to the cock and balls? Where's that gone? Right, okay. No idea what this game is about or what you need to do. As always, I have not done my homework.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes. Come closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus?
Take a closer look.
Right. Am I supposed to interact or something?
Your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Okay. No actual visual cues that that has ended, apart from.
Do not
forget. Oh yeah, fuck off.
Because your darkness comes.
Sorry.
And your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river. You will find a bridge.
The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Okay, let's just pause it there. Yeah, I'm liking it visually. The sound, great with headphones. I'm liking that. Just don't know what to make of the whole. I saw something at the very beginning and it said something about mental health advisor, something. And I thought, okay. That's got something, some sort of part to play in it then. And it's kind of almost kind of made me think ahead. Perhaps I shouldn't be thinking ahead. I shouldn't be, you know, spoilers, you know, that kind of thing. So I don't know. So it's already kind of put me off. Partially. But okay, I'm going to play for a few more minutes, but I can't really. I mean, there's just too much dialogue. I can't keep just playing, being completely silent whilst I do it. I'm sure there's much better videos out there. This is just my first impression of something, you know, seeing a game for the first time, hearing it, you know, the whole art, as it were. So yeah, I'll just carry on for a sec. Let's just see what happens. Is that a hidden path? Or is this a hidden path? Behind you. Right, before I start turning on my audiobook, let's... No, you can't go around there. Alright, here we go.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Okie doke. Very strange to have a game where you have to press a button to climb on the ladder. Usually you just walk straight up it. She's got this kind of, there's like a weird sort of swagger with the way she's walking. Like she's, I'm not scared, you know, fuck it. Yeah, whatever, you know, that kind of thing. Go back that way, are we?
She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now. No, this is it. The hidden path.
Ah, interesting.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. The bastards catch me again. Never!
Wait.
Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
From my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. Liar. An old fool. Druth is my truth.
Hmm? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories.
Tell me your stories again,
old
friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Look really clearly. Focus. Focus. Focus, and you'll see what happens if you focus.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Okay, so I gotta kind of match this shape with something now. Well, it's literally right there. Right, am I supposed to match it with that great big blazing thing in the centre of the circle? Or is the great big blazing thing in the centre of the circle what's giving me this pattern? So do I have to go back and out or something? Ah. Ah, is it there?
Look towards the gate. The gate.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
Okay.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Shall I make it jump off?
Another voice joins us. She wants to try to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here.
Okay, so the voices then, are they, I mean, because of this whole thing about mental health, which I feel is a spoiler, that's kind of put me, I don't know, it's kind of put me a bit sort of on edge. Not,
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay, but you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
Right, okay. Right, yeah. The voices thing, not sure what to kind of make of it yet. Are they thoughts? Are they voices? Is there some sort of weird spiritual narrator? Tum 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 tum, you know, fear over. I'd be laying on the floor fucking crying.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Okay. Right. So that's obviously the way down, because this looks like a dead end. It's it looks like a visual point. What a surprise, what a surprise. Yes, it is a visual point. You just kind of like, yep, that's where I need to go, but I can't go that way. For some reason, she can't seem to sort of climb over those two little bits of wood. There's a huge gap there. She can't climb over and down to the bridge. I think stuff like that is shit. La 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 la. Automatic ducking, but not automatic ladder climbing. Okay. All right. The fight begins.
You want. I won't resist anymore.
the fuck? Right. As I wasn't actually aware of what the fucking buttons were.
Spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian, to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through the gate? Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Yeah, fuck that. I'm out. No, not for me. Not for me. Not for the foreseeable future? Is this something I'm gonna want to spend my time on? Although it does look very nice, thank you, but no thanks. Yeah, that's too fucking disturbing for me. Yeah, okay. Yeah, video's gonna end now. Good.